Linkin Park fans mourned Chester Bennington on 2-year anniversary of his death. Chester Bennington tributes have been pouring in to mark the 2nd anniversary of his death. Saturday marked the 2-year anniversary of Chester Bennington's passing, and Linkin Park fans mourned the singer again on social media. Bennington died on July 20, 2017 at the age of 41, leaving behind a powerful legacy in the world of alternative rock. Bennington's band, Linkin Park, got the tributes started in the early hours of Saturday morning with a picture of him and the band laughing and smiling in simpler times. They were gathered outside, and Bennington wore the biggest smile of all. In the tweet, the band invited fans to reply with their favorite photo or video of Bennington in honor of his passing. The pictures showed the passion and intensity behind Bennington's performances. Many fans posted their favorite shots from live shows where Bennington belted out the band's classics as if they were brand new every time. They also showed the far-reaching influence of the band, as pictures showed Linkin Park playing all over Europe, South America, and other places around the world. Bennington brought the same energy to his performances no matter what. Fans responded in kind, replying with messages about how much Bennington and his songs had meant to them. "Can't believe it's already been 2 years since Chester died. Still such a shock. Your music continues to save people every day," one fan wrote. "R.I.P., your band introduced me to music, but you were more than just a mere singer. During my darkest days, your songs helped me to keep pressing on," added another. "It has been 2 years since your light was snuffed out, and yet I still miss you. At least, I hope you're resting well. 2 years today since we lost Chester Bennington," a third person tweeted. "Even now it really, really hurts not having him around. He will always be my hero. I miss you so much, man." X, and the latest comes from his mother, Susan Eubanks. The proud mom revealed an intimate image she holds very dear to her, a photo of the last kiss she ever received from him. Bennington can be seen in a black hat and sunglasses planting a kiss on his mom. In her caption, she encouraged fans to celebrate the "in the end, rocker's life" on this day, which marks 2 years since his suicide. Fans obliged and sent Eubanks love during this rough day by letting her know she was in their thoughts. This is not the first time Eubanks has opened up about her last visit with her son. In March, she marked the singer's birthday with a pair of brief messages. She also revealed another picture with Bennington, which appears to have been taken at the same time as the kiss photo. Bennington's wife, Talinda Bennington, also revealed a tribute to him in the form of an inspiration video for Linkin Park fans.